We also got the certificate, qualification certificate, and it's also. Okay. So, that is his experience about Dev Ansar. You want to share it? Now, if you have any doubts now, you want to translate it. That is no problem. But I try to translate.
You just hold it. Just sit by sitting.
Camera off the
From Sambalpur, Odisha, Secretary Vivekananda Vishwachetana Abhiyan. You might be knowing, 12th January is his birthday. National Youth Day. His birthday is celebrated as National Youth Day. But many of us actually do not know, we should know, especially Punjab Kumar is very near to this place. So, in the life of Swami Vivekananda, there are two main events. One at the Punjab Kumar, he swam across the sea and sat on meditation for 3 days and 3 nights, meditating on Mother India, how India had a very glorious past and how presently downfall of India and in future how the revival will be there. He continuously meditated for 3 days and 3 nights. Then he decided that he will serve India, Mother India, and came to the mainland. And then he got the news that in America, Chicago, World Parliament of Religion will commence. He started for America, and on 11th September 1893, the conference started. And it is commemorated as Universal Brotherhood Day. Universal Brotherhood Day. And there, the address and the whole audience stood up and clapped for 3 minutes. There, he told that, I have come from a country which has given shelter to the persecuted religions, different persons of religion, and not only tolerates all religions, but accepts all religions as truth. Just as water from different mountains comes from different mountains and mingle their water in one ocean, likewise different paths, different religions, different ways all lead to God. He said that much violence has been done in the name of religion, much bloodshed has been done. But now let us understand that the goal of all religions is the same one, to reach God, reach truth, or reach this real happiness. All his words can be summarized in 4 sentences. Each soul is potentially divine. The goal is to manifest the divinity within by controlling nature, external nature and internal nature. Do it by war, karma yoga, worship, bhakti yoga, psychic control, raja yoga, or philosophy, jnana yoga. 1, 2, 3, or all 4, and be. This is the whole of religion. Books, temples, rituals, all are only secondary rituals. There are the main, that is not the main concern. Main concern is to manifest the divinity which is within us already. He said that we are not body. We do not have only physical existence. We are spirit immortal. We are spirit immortal living in this mortal body. Therefore, we are different from this body. We are not this body. But unknowingly, we identify ourselves with the body and think that I am a man or I am a woman, I am black or white, I am Hindu, Muslim, Brahmin, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, all these. Variety differences come from the point of view of body only. Bodies may be different, mind may be different, But the consciousness within is one. It is one like the undiminished sky. It is one with in you, in her, in me. Everybody, that one consciousness is there. And we are actually that consciousness. See, in science we are studying that energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Likewise, we are conscious energy. I know that I exist. For my existence, I don't need any proof. I know that I exist. And from that actually happiness comes. This body will not exist. This body was born before 60 years and will not be there after 40 years or 50 years. But I continue to exist. Because I am spirit immortal. This message from Vivekananda to the whole world. The purpose, real purpose of religion is to discover the truth within. And be free. We are limited by this body. We are limited by space and time. But actually, in consciousness we are unlimited. The mind is also limited. But subtler than the mind is the soul or consciousness. We have three states every day. We are passing through three states. Waking state, dream state and deep sleep state. But unfortunately, all of us think this waking state as life, forgetting dream and deep sleep. But that constitute almost one third of our life, 8 hours. In dream, this body lies down, almost unconscious. Breath is going on, but our mind and intellect, they keep working. And we see dreams. We eat also food, even though externally it is not there. And we become happy and sorrow. But at the time of sleep, when we are not dreaming, at that time we fall in deep sleep. And at that time there is no differences. There is no other, no father, no mother, no exam, no service, nothing. Only one is. And that is what comes. And at that time we feel the highest happiness.